Genetic profile confirmed. Entry authorized. Greetings, Dr. Silva. Please step inside. Please step inside. Please step inside.
Are you kidding me?
I think we're in luck.
In luck? The door is completely messed up.
Obviously. But despite the malfunction, you can still get through. If you'll be patient for a while longer. See those crystals there? The Osram call them Firegleam. They're combustible. Not nearly powerful enough to blast through a door like that.
But maybe just enough to jolt it open a bit more.
Exactly. It will only work with an igniter. I'm sending you the schematics now. To build it, you'll need some machine parts and the oil from a kindleweed plant. That only grows underwater, but you should be able to find some in the nearby lake. The parts are more complicated. You'll need a spark coil from within a Leap Lasher's power cell. Remove the power cell before you kill the machine, or else it'll break.
Got it. Those machines should have the parts I need for the igniter. I should scan one of them quickly. I focus on shooting the cores. Cauldrons could teach me how to override these machines. Deep water kindleweed. Check. No, I need other parts. Those machines should have the parts I need for the igniter. I should scan them. My focus can show me where the part is. For the igniter. Now I just need to build this thing.
There's a workbench near the entrance to the facility.
From your time tinkering with Hades?
Tinkering? More like extracting invaluable data.
There. Should be able to use this to blow up that fire gleam now.
Indeed. A useful combination. It's how I detached the processing orb from the Horus in the first place.
Great.
I'd step back if I were you.
I think I'm in.
Then by all means, proceed.
But I could use this igniter if I find more places with fire gleam.
Focus on the task at hand, Aloy.
Place is flooded. And there's another gene-locked door on the other side. And that's where any Gaia backups would have been stored. I have to find out. Good idea to drop that ladder.
Huh.
That'll dry off. My pullcaster might come in handy here. Locked. But there's some kind of device next to it. Energy cell. That did it. I think I've hit a snag. What's this room for? Looks like there is another console that needs power. This looks like the same device from the other room. Maybe I can use the energy cell here. Stash this away for later. all that. Could look around with my focus. Console shut down. What do we have here? Elizabeth and Travis Tate.
I tell you, Liz, what I just done gonna make you love me. I just imagine them far zenith rapscallions opening this fake Gaia we made for them. And I thought, what this really needs is a signature.
This isn't a prank, Travis.
I know, I know. All I did was just script a couple of avatars. A little you, a little me. To deliver our message of doom, real personal-like.
Would you just send it?
As soon as it's done compiling, then you and me should celebrate. I brought party fixings, pizza rolls, absinthe, a couple of hacky sacks.
I'm heading back to Bryce as soon as this is done.
Color me confounded, Liz. How is it that someone like you, paragon, damn near saint, you love this world so damn much, but no one in it? I mean, have you ever even had a friend?
Compile complete. Data file, Baron Promise, ready for transmission.
If you would, please...
Logic bomb's off. Here it comes, far as Z-nuts.
Just keep being the best at what you do, Travis.
Always admire you from afar, Liz. It's where my mama's grave. And she was religious.
Travis was wrong. Elizabeth was trying to make sure life had a future. She cared about everyone.
I'm not so sure. The exceptional walk, a path of solitude, Eloy. As you and I are well aware of.
There's another panel up there that I should be able to pull over. I'll have to climb higher to reach it. Ugh, water in my boots. Thank you. My fault.